So once again, same as before, we're just extracting the package. When it's extracted, we change into the directory that's been created, and then we can start running in the commands that are in the book. And once again, when we're done, we go back to the sources and we just remove the source directory that we unzipped earlier.